taking a small boat tour with Dave Boyd of Prime Berth, and we're going cod jigging at around Twillingate, and we might even see some whales and icebergs.
Darth Vader, you want up here, right? I tell them all the birds are bigger than the flag.
All the birds, huh?
We made our way out to open water. Then, lo and behold, an iceberg. Iceberg selfie!
Thanks for a cold bath, right?
This is the closest I've ever been to an iceberg. David explained that icebergs are so compacted that when you chip at it, it's almost like it explodes. We made off to another area to find some cod.
Every fishing ground got a name, right? If there's any fish, you see them right there, right? The fish are flying around after the capelin and put down your rope anywhere at all, and in a few minutes you'd have your fish. Under 9 feet, we got cod under us, right? So that means we're gonna put some lines over.
We just put our hooks down and we've already caught some codfish.
Oh my god! After Kaylin caught the first cod, it was my turn.
Beauty. Now that one released his sperm all over the floor. He got so excited.
Sperm all over the floor!
Firm,
Harry. I really don't want a cod to ejaculate on me.
We had to keep count of the cod. Our limit was 15.
It'll be nine.
Little did I know, I was about to catch the biggest cod of the day.
Bye.
I asked Captain Dave how big the fish I caught was.
20 pounds.
To top off an incredible day, on the way back we saw some whales. Back on land, Captain Dave cleaned the cod for us.
That's the two delicacies from the cod's hip. That's tongue and cheek, okay?
We enjoyed a fish fry later that night.
You didn't know cod had sperm like that, did you? See, you never know what you learn when you go out and go out with me, right? All kinds of valuable information.
Up next on Split the Rock, Newfoundland ponies on Change Islands. Don't forget to subscribe!